Previously on Street Invaders. The following will take place during the summer of 2009.
Street Invaders is a summer missions program for students that has radically changed literally hundreds of lives over the years. It starts with a week of training, which is what we call boot camp, where God comes in and changes your heart and your life in a tremendous way. Now, during the boot camp, there are classes, opportunities to learn creative arts, worship times, opportunities for God to minister into your heart, to change you into His likeness, to make you more of a disciple of Jesus Christ.
It's been amazing. I have never actually felt the presence of God so close as I have at boot camp for the first time.
I really found that the boot camp was a great way to prepare and equip young kids for a personal mission that God has in their lives.
During the mission, you could be involved in teams that do any one of a number of things. You could be involved in servant evangelism, where you go into a particular community and just serve the people there and show them the love of God personally. You could be involved in a drama team, you could be involved in dance, a skate team. There's all sorts of different opportunities and ways and means in which we share Christ through Street Invaders. And you'll go with that team after the training out as part of a mission team, and you'll travel in different parts of Canada and in some cases across the world. And that team is going to be become some of your greatest friends that you've ever had.
This year we're really excited because in addition to sending out teams to British Columbia, the Prairies, and the Maritimes, we're also sending a team to Los Angeles, and then three international teams as well, including South Africa, Hong Kong, and Scotland.
After being on the program, I was able to learn to just share my faith in boldness. It really challenged me to step out in faith and to walk my faith and to live my faith in just really practical, concrete situations.
I had a couple of my kids go to Street Invaders, and what it did for them was just tremendous. They went and they were just so touched by the Lord. They came back and they were focused and they were on fire, and they just had a new love for the Lord that I've just never seen. My hope and my prayer is that next year I have even more kids go.
The last event at Street Invaders is what we call the Praise Party. It's where all of the teams come off of their missions for one last service together, where we worship God and we give Him praise for all of the good things He's done in our lives and through our lives as we've ministered to people across the country.
The times of worship were incredible. I was just amazed by the freedom that kids expressed in worship.
Just meet with God and just meet with people. Just the friendships you create and the stories you end up telling at the end are just really make for memorable, fun times, both on the road and at boot camp.
You know, one of the greatest things about Street Invaders is how God comes on the scene by His Spirit and touches the hearts of young people and changes their life on a regular basis every year. And God comes and does amazing and miraculous things in their hearts. And this is really what Street Invaders is all about. It's about life transformation.
Anyone out there who just really wants to get serious about their faith and who wants to discover more about who they are and just grow in the Lord.
Anyone with a heart to go deeper with God and pursue Him in a practical way in their life, I would definitely recommend them to go to Street Invaders. I think it's a contagious, wild revival fire. If you're hungry for that, go and catch it.
So if you're thinking of coming on Street Invaders or just want more information, check out our website. This could definitely be the best summer of your life, so don't miss out.